This particular day, we were launching a COVID-19 vaccine in Nairobi County. We vaccinated more than 74 clients today. I am delighted because we are going to protect our frontline healthcare workers for them to be able to serve others. So the turnout for today tells me that our healthcare workers were waiting for the vaccine, and we will continue serving them. I was among the first 20 people who got the vaccine, and even these mild side effects we are telling them, I didn't experience. So I'm just encouraging people that don't fear. The vaccine is safe, it has been proven safe. Even those mild side effects, you may not even experience them. And so if you have any clarification, any concerns, please ask your healthcare worker.